Berkey on a controller right now, just had to run and grab the camera while it was charging, cause he's shooting fucking spy planes down and attack helicopters down with a fucking RPG here. With a fucking RPG. A little bit camera shy, buddy. I'm gonna set this up on a tripod, hopefully I don't miss anything.
Enemy spy plane above.
Try and get this spy plane.
That's so far, that's a long shot.
That's so inaccurate, dude. I can't believe you got two and I fucking missed it. Oh no, that spy plane boosted it. If you guys didn't notice, we are now level 50. This has been one hell of a challenge. We definitely could have done it earlier if we, didn't really dick around as much as we did and actually strapped down and played it, but Brendan has put a shit ton of hours into it, so that cannot go unappreciated. This is for you guys, this is for the challenge. Let's just look at how much XP we need here to roll over on the big prestige button. It's pretty late right now, we're all beat. Brendan's fucking taking a break, he's laying on the floor underneath the camera. We need 47,000 XP to get to the prestige button. So we're gonna do it, we're gonna be doing it. This man, he's about to go recent games. We're gonna watch this spy plane takedown with the RPG. I can't, dude, we were shitting when you got the first spy plane. Like, we were literally screaming.
You ran and then you got a helicopter too.
I missed it while trying to grab the camera, I'm pissed. Worthy of the file share though. I wanna see this again with my own eyes. Like, dude, you can't get a spy plane with an RPG. He turns around and does it.
Oh, there it is.
It's right here.
Second try.
Immediate shitting.
Enemy Cobra headed your way.
Look at that. That was a
boom. That was right in the center.
Boom. Perfect shot.
You ran to grab the camera, and then he literally shot down this helicopter coming in.
I'm pissed. I wanted to see this live. How do you know where to aim? Like, how did you do that? What the fuck, dude? You're a savage, really. That's what it comes down to.
You have to be a super savage to use non-guided rockets.
I know. Alright, so we're gonna get back into this. Berkey is on the controller still. We're gonna try and we're gonna finish up this challenge for you guys. Let's do it.
I'm still going for like weird RPG.
Do it. I don't know why. Have fun with it, dude. You're literally running the African Warlord class. AK-47 RPG C4. It doesn't get much more African Warlord than this setup right here. You gotta hit harder, dude. I'm surprised you didn't die right there, to be honest.
We've lost the lead.
Dude, there's like way too much shooting happening in that spot right there.
Enemy napalm strike incoming.
Reaper Gamer TV. Oh, dude, that guy literally saved your ass.
We've lost the lead.
There's a guy behind the fence.
Dogs incoming.
Damn, who got dogs already? I hope you get a shit ton of kills with that. Yes. You getting mad dogs and shit with it too, dude? Those are enemy dogs.
Nah.
Oh wait, no, I'm looking at the feet completely fucked up.
Our flight lane's in the air.
I'm laying on both roofs.
It's late. Damn, dude, there's like no
nobody
action.
Wants to play in the middle.
No action going on.
Just an infield right quick.
Is this a bone stock infield?
That guy got me.
No one died, dude. The bone stock infield.
Not even once.
Please get some epic kill here.
Dead.
Dude, that your teammates literally went in there and completely destroyed their spawn.
Oh.
Yes. So much exploding going on. Yes. Berkey destroyed it. Completely destroyed that lobby.
No cool RPG shots, but I'll try again next game. Try and get down a spy plane like live.
Oh
like.
Yeah, dude, we're doing it. We're gonna try and do it for you guys. We're gonna do this right now, right here. RPG. Oh my god, first blood turns into mistakes were made.
I think technically that was first
you
blood.
You did, you literally got the first kill.
I spilled the first blood.
And there is no denying the fact that you actually got the first blood.
We're taking the lead.
If the physics were like World of War, his legs would have came off.
Really, the fucking body parts fell off in that game?
Yeah. Like, if you had a light machine gun, huh?
I didn't even know that.
It happened a lot in the campaign, but if you shot someone with, like, the Browning, it would, like, blow their legs off or rip a hole in their stomach or whatever. Yeah.
It was that graphic?
Yeah, that game was, like, the most graphic one.
I didn't even fucking know that. I never had that game, though, so I guess I understand. It came out when I was in 7th grade. I never fucked with it.
It's a good game. The online had tanks. And that was
tanks.
The first one.
How come they never did that again?
Cause fucking OP, dude.
Tanks are OP.
You get the tank and you sit in it for like a fucking day. You literally rent a ticket to get the tank and then you're in an all game.
How do you get in the tank?
That's X. X.
Oh, what a wiener.
Dude, he was fucking proned out. What a little bitch. Proning it out. Where the fuck are all these kids?
Enemy's jamming our radar.
Oh, here we go.
Let's see what Berkey is about to do here.
Cobra on the way.
I swear to God.
That was pretty close.
That was really
blind,
close.
Blind.
Oh, no. Dude, try again. Real quick. Oh, someone shot it with Estrella.
That's going really fast.
Yeah, you're shooting like way behind.
Our counter spy plane's in the air.
Oh!
It like
curved around it, yeah.
You can never predict a rocket though.
I know it. Now that when you're like shooting it and you're looking at the path that it takes, like it goes in a swirl.
Spy plane ready for
go for three, go for three.
There we
go. Our spy plane's in the air.
Yes, dude. Berkey with the weird explosive kills.
If that guy didn't, if that guy had a flak jacket, I wouldn't have jumped.
Do you think you, oh my god, dude. Oh, that was from a napalm. I thought you got him. I was like, that's impossible. Dude, I think mad heads are about to pile out of this bitch. I think, are they boosting in there, dude? What the fuck are they doing, having a sausage party? What is going on inside those bathrooms, dude?
Just go in and start teabagging if you can make it over there.
Oh my, he picks up a law. No, they're out. They're all out, dude. Except your boy hiding behind the car. Is he in second chance?
I hope so.
No, he just ran away.
From the care package inbound.
I'm surprised they haven't knifed that sentry gun yet.
Yes, I'm on. OP, OP. He didn't even touch me. Still a kill for my team.
It is. It's not an assisted suicide either, unless he puts a bullet in you.
Let's make the rocket launcher the favorite weapon.
Just literally only use it, never use another gun in your life.
Yeah, and then we'll start doing trick shots.
Not doing anything for the whole team.
The guy put him in stupid spots, that's why. Right here would have been a good spot, looking straight down that hallway thing.
Damn,
oh, too low.
Oh, that's still one.
No, no! Shit. Rocket kills are definitely more interesting to watch. Even if you're doing bad, you're still getting kills with an RPG.
Friendly care package inbound.
Hit mad heads. How are you not getting anything from those?
We almost got this. Push harder.
There had to have been a guy in the corner. You just got someone with that.
I know. That didn't even look like it was going for that guy. Really, dude, that kid's 15th that he couldn't take care of this one guy. Oh, dude, they're trying to rocket you back. You started a rocket war. Why does it seem like the rockets travel so fucking slow?
I don't know.
They're completely different from the other Call of Duties that have RPGs.
It looks so slow.
No, the one Call of Duty 4 is way worse.
Really?
Yeah.
It's just all circles all over the place.
Oh yeah.
Same men.
Firing range, Burkhock EB once again on the controller. Mad fucking late, but we're trying to get it. We're trying to get the challenge. That's what the whole point is. We're doing it. Did you just kill yourself?
Yep, yeah, again.
How? You shot that sign thing?
The moving target.
That was not even anywhere near him, dude. Oh my god, the rocket's accuracy is complete garbage.
It's like getting worse.
Oh my god, are we gonna get a live spy plane kill here?
No!
What?
You got porked!
It went right behind it.
You got fucking porked!
There it is.
Yes!
Yes!
dude. The spy plane with an RPG.
That's how you do it. And then you just be really bad at every other aspect of the game.
No, it's okay. You shot a fucking spy plane with an RPG, dude.
Bomb strike. It's a nice motion sensor.
Enemy mortar team spotted. Take cover.
Yes. Got that. Is that an afterlife? No, technically not, I guess.
I thought it was.
I thought it was an afterlife. Did too, it say? But it was payback only, because I guess the rocket hit the guy at the same time his last bullet hit you.
Oh, almost did it.
Oh, what? Oh, you
got the car.
Yeah, and someone died.
Hit my car.
Oh, I'm gonna get him. He went right back to the same spot.
I saw a dude on the right. I don't know if his teammate can handle him.
Anyone that can survive from like getting hit with a rocket from 3 feet away from you.
Enemy spy plane incoming.
Oh, I saw it up in the air.
Enemy SR-71.
What are the odds? What are the odds? What are the odds?
That's such
a way off. That's way off. Did you see how badly it dropped, dude? That was horrible. I feel like every RPG shot is different.
Absolutely.
They literally take a different path every time. Damn, dude, you really gotta aim that shit, like, when you're not on the same plane as it.
Oh, yeah, it went off. Whoop. Oh, they're all coming at me. Like,
you gotta put the Strela back on so you can get those remaining spy plane takedowns and get that 7,500 point challenge.
That hit my teammate that was dying.
We're in danger of losing this
one. He was dead, but his body wasn't visible yet.
Yes, dude, I fucking love it. Non-traditional kills are the way to do it. If you're trying to have fun, obviously. You're going for KD, don't be throwing fucking explosives around.
Oh, that was so dumb.
Our spy plane's in the air.
Oh, they got a counter spy. No, he's gone, he's gone.
For being gone, the
I know the
stay jammed.
It stays jammed until he disappears off the map, I guess. Cause you saw the boost take off, like he was taken off out of the map, but he ate it. He ate it. He ate that RPG for breakfast.
That's how you do whenever you're shooting down spy planes with an RPG. Explosive goodness.
I feel like someone with flak jacket is about to run around that corner and you're gonna get a mean hit marker.
I just wanna blow up the lead, to be honest.
Can you get up on that shit?
Frag out! Got a man down!
Spy plane ready for deployment. Friendly spy plane inbound.
Oh,
Oh, he's gonna throw a fucking C4 up in that window.
I know, right?
Enemy spy plane above.
Try and get the spy plane. Someone shot that vulture destroyer.
With it boosting, did you see it literally pass like right next to it?
If you didn't boost it, dude.
That's I'm really confused about that one right there.
That guy was so far across the map. You got duped.
Friendly napalm strike all the way.
Shattering the windows. How is that not even a fucking hit marker? This game is junk.
Friendly Cobra inbound.
Pick up that law and lock onto that bitch, dude. Cause you still need the... You can still get those 12 spy plane takedowns you need.
Spy plane standby. SR-71 online.
Damn, he was just barely out of that range.
Spy plane ready for deployment. Our spy plane's in the air. Spy plane ready for deployment. Friendly spy plane inbound.
Fuck that kid. They're all on the other side of the map.
Friendly care package on the way. Napalm strike waiting for your mark. Cobra all the way. Napalm strike coming in hot.
Oh my god, dude, the story is good.
We're close to
dude.
Victory, don't quit now.
One, there we go. I was about to say, not a single kill. Really? He had no idea, did you see him? He didn't even shoot you. You're such a savage. Why did you activate the fucking...
Let's look at the kills.
Oh,
I thought I was trying to get
the final kill.
What did I do? I came back from doing bad.
Yeah, you did. 18 and 10, mainly dicking around with rockets. That's not bad at all. What do we got? What do we got for XP? It's getting late as shit.
Let's see it. We should be like a few. We should only be like 2 games away.
I hope so.
Like realistically.
I fucking hope so. I'm so beat right now. 19,000, dude. Damn, dude, you gotta get those spy planes. I'm telling you, man, that was 7,500 points. Put on Estrella and just go. Whoa. See, that's gonna make it so much more efficient. Shoot down them care packages, shoot down them attack choppers. Ooh, are you thinking about it? The attack pups, dude. First blood five double kill by. With a nade.
Almost got the triple.
Spy plane standing by. Our spy plane's in the air.
Damn, from the basement, dude.
The one second.
Damn, G-Mac, dude. He's the one that was fucking you up on array.
Heads up, enemy RTX is spotted. We've taken the lead. Our spy plane's in the air. We've lost the lead.
Oh shit! No, damn dude, you're on a mean ass streak! Still got points.
Got killed.
Spy plane standing by.
I saw him there, but I wanted the other guy.
Spy plane standing by. Our spy plane's in the air. We've lost the lead.
Oh my god, dude, with an AK.
Spy plane standing by. Ready, spy plane inbound.
Streak.
Get that GMAC, bitch.
Get please, that GMAC, teammate.
Bitch.
Please, teammate.
Are you
help,
serious,
teammate.
Dude? That teammate is complete garbage.
Oh, great. And he's just watching us spawn right there.
We've lost the lead.
Oh, no, grenade.
Friendly spy plane inbound. Enemy spy plane above.
Okay. Spy plane, spy
plane. I know,
plane.
I saw him.
We're taking the lead. We've lost the lead.
Calm the fuck on. 6 and 11, dude. Just leave.
Yes, dude, mad XP. Dude, get all these kids. Get all these kids. Rampage, rampage, dude, get them puppies. Come on, come on. You got this shit. Yes! We got the puppies on the map! Beautiful, dude. What a fucking savage. What a savage feed. What a fucking savage feed.
Yeah, I can't believe I just watched that take place. Yes, dude. 34 and 14. Not bad. That ending was an absolute...
Look at me holding the team up, dude. Oh my.
We won by 2. You got lucky. No, you just tanked it. You fucking destroyed the enemy team in fucking
that one little go.
Yeah, like, I can't believe you just did that, dude. That was crazy as fuck. What are we at? Oh.
Yes! Yes, dude!
Look at that.
Brendan!
We've done it.
You got 19,000 XP in one fucking game.
One game.
One fucking game, dude. How you did it, you're a fucking savage. I don't even know. Brendan's passed out. It's late as shit. There you guys go.
There it is.
Enter Prestige. Alright, guys. That is the weekend Prestige Challenge, dude. We did it.
We
got Berkey, dude. He set off that final oomph right there. I'm just chilling on the floor for moral support. Brendan's already in bed. We done. We done did it, guys. That's the challenge. That's the Black Ops 1 Weekend Prestige Challenge with no double XP, just a straight weekend of COD Black Ops 1. I really hope you guys enjoyed this challenge. Let us know what you guys want to see in the comments below, because this was fun as shit.